After I lost my hand, I joined the Order of Whispers. Because the jar thought I was useless. Nobody needs a shaky engineer. I said I wanted to fight the dragons, and I did. Then I spent 6 years as a researcher, never facing my fears. Never even trying. Nobody believed I had courage. Not even me. Then you came. You trusted me then, my friend. I need you to trust me now. I can do this.